Welcome back to our channel How to Guide, where we post guide videos. And in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how you guys can transfer Ethereum from Coinbase to Coinbase wallet. So this is Coinbase and this is what Coinbase wallet looks like. All right, now let me show you guys how you guys can transfer Ethereum between these two. But before that, if you guys are new to our channel How to Guide, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification on. Let's move on. First step, you want to come to Coinbase wallet and go on versus receive, because we want to receive in our Coinbase wallet. And over here, what you want to do is you want to choose the crypto which you want to receive. All right, so for me it's gonna be Ethereum. So it says your Ethereum address at the top, so I'm gonna click on it. So I just copied my Ethereum address, so make sure to copy Ethereum because we're transferring Ethereum. If you copy anything else than that, then your Ethereum is gonna be sent to the wrong person. So copy of Ethereum, open up your Coinbase wallet after you copy the wallet address of Ethereum from Coinbase wallet. Once you open up Coinbase, go on versus send. Once you go on send, click on versus Bitcoin and search for Ethereum. Once you search for Ethereum, it should be shown over here, but since I have 0 Ethereum on my wallet, it shows 0. All right, but after you choose Ethereum over here at the bottom, it says it should say Ethereum, and over here enter the amount of Ethereum you want to transfer. So I want to transfer 14 NPR worth of Ethereum. This is not 14 Ethereum, all right? This is 14 NPR, which means like, you know, rupees worth of Ethereum. This is 14 rupees worth of Ethereum. I click on continue. Once I click on continue, on the next step, it's gonna ask me to paste the address. And on that address place, you need to paste the thing which you just copied from your Coinbase wallet. Once you paste the thing which you copied from your Coinbase wallet over here, where it says address after this step, it's gonna say send. Once I click on send, it's gonna be sent. And basically, that's it. That's how you guys can transfer Ethereum from Coinbase to Coinbase wallet. It's that simple. So if you guys found our video helpful, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel How to Guide. I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.